I'm really excited to be here, back in Brooklyn, right? I'm in Brooklyn. You know, I've been living life in L.A. I was newly single, and I just thought, you know, it's time to go home. It's time to go back to New York and be home, you know? And I got to tell you, well, thank you. Thank you very much. I got to tell you, you know, being in New York City single at this stage of my life, well, you know, as you could probably imagine, it's nice. Nice, yeah. Actually, it's probably a little better than you can imagine, tell you the truth. And just so you know what stage of life I'm in, I am in possession right now of my reduced fare senior citizen Metro card. When I was 17, it was a very good year. It was a very good year for small town girls and soft summer nights. We'd hide from the lights on the village green when I was 17. When I was 21, it was a very good year. It was a very good year for city girls who lived up the stairs with all that perfumed hair, and it came undone when I was 21. When I was 35, it was a very good year. It was a very good year for blue-blooded girls of independent means. We'd ride in limousines. Their chauffeurs would drive when I was 35. But now the days are short. I'm in the autumn of the years. And now I think of my life as vintage wine from fine old kegs. From the brim to the dregs, it poured sweet and clear. It was a very good year. Mr. Dave Shoup, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks, David.